This is Sean Combs, aka Puff Daddy, P. Diddy, or just Diddy. The big-time 90s rapper is under the spotlight for all the wrong reasons. As part of an ongoing sex trafficking investigation, Diddy's properties were raided by armed federal agents in March 2024. Now, Diddy's not been formally charged or arrested, and we don't know what the raids will lead to. But here's what we do know about the raids and the lawsuits that led up to it. Allegations against the rapper began to pile up in 2023, with his ex-partner and R&B singer, Cassie, aka Cassandra Ventura, filing a lawsuit on November 16, alleging she was trafficked, sexually assaulted, and beaten throughout the course of their relationship. The case was settled a day after the lawsuit was filed, but it prompted multiple other people to come forward with similar claims of alleged misconduct from Combs. Combs was hit with another lawsuit on November 23 of 2023, with Joy Dickerson Neal alleging she was drugged and sexually assaulted by Combs while attending college in 1991. Then, on the 26th of February 2024, in New York, Diddy's producer, Rodney Little Rod Jones, alleged the media mogul and his associates subjected him to unwanted sexual advances and forced him into relations with hired sex workers, all while working for Combs between September of 2022 and November of 2023. Little Rod also alleged that Diddy regularly hosted, quote, sex trafficking parties with underage women. 1 month after Little Rod's lawsuit, the feds made their move.
Two homes owned by rapper P. Diddy in the United States have been raided as part of an investigation into sex trafficking. Federal law enforcement agents with guns drawn have been seen swarming the star's Los Angeles and Miami houses. Marley Hogan is in LA.
Federal agents are searching the house of Sean Diddy Combs here in Los Angeles, looking for what they believe is evidence that will help them build a case against the rapper. Agents took no chances when they entered that property today, going in with guns drawn. They also detained two people while that raid took place. It's not just this property here in Los Angeles. There is also another house in Miami that was also being searched. It's been reported that this is related to a trafficking and sexual assault investigation. Law enforcement officials are yet to comment on that detail, but Sean Combs has recently been associated with a number of other troubles that include civil lawsuits over allegations including sexual assault and sex trafficking. One was brought by his former partner and R&B singer Cassie, but was later settled for an undisclosed amount. It triggered others to come forward with accusations. A lawyer who represents Cassie and an anonymous accuser welcomed news of the raid. Hopefully, this is the beginning of a process that will hold Mr. Combs responsible for his depraved conduct.
US-based news outlet TMZ obtained this exclusive video of the raid. Following the property raids, Combs' lawyer, Aaron Dyer, released a public statement on his behalf, slamming what he called gross misuse of military-level force. Dyer went on to say that this, quote, unprecedented ambush paired with an advanced coordinated media presence leads to a premature rush to judgment of Mr. Combs and is nothing more than a witch hunt based on meritless accusations made in civil lawsuits. The rapper himself has not spoken publicly yet.